Hello, today I'm going to walk through Dropbox transfer. Dropbox transfer is a great way to share files and folders to another individual. You can share up to 100 gigabytes of data. Here's the main screen you're going to see for transfer in your Dropbox environment. On the left-hand side, you'll see your active transfers as well as your expired transfers. And on the right-hand side, you'll see where you can create a transfer as well as customize your design. When I click Customize Design, you're going to see how you can edit the background or add a logo. When you add a background, you can add a solid color, a pattern, or even upload your own. And if you want to add a logo, you can add your company's logo if you want to add that personal touch to your Dropbox transfer. On the bottom, you can click Save or click Cancel if you'd like to go back. I'll then click Create Transfer. And here's where you can upload your files, your folders, or even add directly from your Dropbox account. Today I'm going to select my finance and my marketing folders. And next I'll click on this button where I can add my expiration date for my Dropbox transfer. I can also add a password if I want to add that extra layer of security. And then here, this toggle, you can flip on or off if you'd like to be notified if your Dropbox transfer is downloaded or not. Then I'll click Done, click Create Transfer, and then there we are. You can send this Dropbox transfer directly from your email here, or you can copy this link. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any additional questions, feel free to reach out to your Dropbox team. Thank you.